In America, people have an interest in participating in something that keeps them, well, individually, personally, privately, and professionally safe. We call that security rights, and it's based on two things mainly: technique and technology. You say techniques are the self-preservation things we learn how to handle when we're walking in the streets, and technology are the tools we're allowed to utilize to keep our lives flowing and going forward in life.